Oh, she swipe. Oh, yellow. Tear. Hello guys, welcome back to Ushi Gaming channel. So it's been a while for Aether Gacha content in this channel. Actually, after the previous global beta test, there was no news for this Aether Gacha about when it's going to get released and stuff. But the last official announcement from Aether Gacha is on October 27th, and they actually mentioned that they are going to develop some new features that is going to be in the global version that's going to make the game even better. So actually, I've been playing the China version like every day, every single day. At least I always clear the daily. And around 2 days ago, we just got the new character S rank tier, and I think it is about the time to spend my crystals for a new S rank character, because the last time I did Gacha, it was on this Athena's banner. Yeah, and basically I've been playing with a very limited amount of S rank character until today. So yeah, I think I already skipped around 3 S rank banners, and I think yeah, maybe it is about the time to get the new one. So this one is a new S rank tier. This one looks cool, even though this one is a male character. So the rate to get S rank is 1.6%, and it's going to be up to 2.4%. And the PT is 70 pull, guaranteed to get S rank. So yeah, let's try. Well, who knows, I can get him like in only one multiple. Let's try. That's it. The first pull, which is swipe. If it's yellow, then it's going to be S rank. Nope, only purple. Yeah. Okay. Oh, and yeah, this S rank tier actually paired with Kagutsuchi for the ultimate combo. I think it's going to be quite fun, because I do have Kagutsuchi in this account. So if I can get this S rank tier, that's going to be quite fun for a new team building. So the second pull, 2000 crystals for 10 pull. Let's go. S rank Reese? No. 1.6%, okay. So let's say if it is 2%, it's mean I will get 1 S rank every 50 pulls. So 1.6% will be around 1 S rank every 60 or 70 pulls, around there. So if I do get any S rank before that, it means I'm lucky. Let's go. The third multiple. Oh, new A rank. Okay, even A rank characters here are quite useful. Okay, so the fifth multiple. Oh, she swipe. Oh, yellow. Tear. Or any other S rank character that I don't have yet. Also good. Here we go. Okay. Immediately got the rated up character. Nice. So it was 50 pulls. Wow. Yeah. Quite lucky, I guess. And the other banner that is available here is the S rank shoe, which is already have and been using her quite a lot. Well, I think we can try to use him in this video. And let's see his attack animation and also the ultimate animation. Oh, two enemies. Two dummy enemies. Normal attack. Okay, that's cool. Now what? Evade, as usual. Okay, the first skill. Whoa! Two hits combo. The second skill. Okay. The third skill. Okay, we have a combo here. Whoa! That's cool. 5 hits normal attack. Oh! The normal attack changed after I used the third skill. Not the first skill. The new first skill, I mean. Okay. Wow, we have another combo here. Third skill. Then second skill. And then third skill again. Okay, looks quite fun. Not the ultimate. Oh, that's cool. One big hit damage. I like that. Okay. So after using the third skill, the skills are kind of refreshed and we can use different skills. Quite cool. And the damage is also quite high. Okay. I think I want to replace my Athena with this character for my daily. Yeah, so that is the S rank tier. Well, good thing that I can get him in only 50 pulls and I still have a lot of crystals that I can use for the future banner. Like, maybe too much. Yeah, I still have like 39k left. Every 10 pull only cost me around 2000, so I still can do around almost 200 gacha pulls in this account, which is actually quite enough to get a lot of new characters. Yeah, my account level in the China version is already maxed out. Level 80 basically is the max one, and until now actually I'm still waiting the global version. Cannot wait to see the global version live with the new feature that is hopefully going to be really fun. Yeah, still waiting for the global version of this game and still playing the China version until now. Okay, so I think that's all for now, guys. Thank you for watching. Don't forget to leave a like, subscribe now if you haven't, and see you again next time. Bye, Ushi Punch.